Hey guys, how's it going? This is David Utim Kwan, and welcome to my YouTube channel. So this is long overdue. This is a channel trailer. I'm doing this. I don't know why. Welcome to my channel. This is probably the first video that you'll see if you entered this channel or however you ended up here. And I'm really doing this for one important reason. All the other reasons may not matter as much, but this one is that if you want to reach out to me and for whatever reason, and I would appreciate when you do, don't use the YouTube inbox thing. Just email me instead. That's much better for me and for you because I hardly ever check the YouTube inbox. The email is actually in the description below, but it's david.thimkwan@gmail.com. So it's David and then E-T-H-M, Kwan, my last name, K-W-O-N, @gmail.com. That's my email where you can reach me. As long as you don't spam me or, I don't know, send me death threats or whatever, I'm pretty okay with it. And hopefully you don't, like, try to do phishing scams or whatever because my email's out there. But that's one of my emails that I like to use. I have, like, a couple of them. But that's when I, you know, it's my name, so what have you. So email me instead. And I'm actually surprised that I've been able to have a really good email correspondence with some of you guys, and that's always been awesome to talk about religion, God, or just life in general, or Metal Gear, anything. It's been pretty awesome being able to share emails with you guys. That's great. And it's really, like, this channel, you know, if you guys know me, this is kind of what I do. I ramble on and on in front of a camera, usually totally unedited blogs that I just put up. Most of them, I just do this, you know, I just talk in front of the camera. There's no script. But I do like to occasionally write something down, you know, what I'm going to say. I think I'm starting to do that more nowadays, but, you know, it's actually more common for me to just talk in front of the camera and just post whatever. I talk about all kinds of things, though they usually tend to be things that I just enjoy, video games, mostly. But sometimes I get to talking about TV shows or movies or books or songs or musical bands or artists that I like. And sometimes it gets a little bit more personal, talk about my life in general. And that's kind of, I guess, what led to me talking about my student debt situation. And I'm assuming a lot of you guys are here because of that video. It's surprising that it's got so many views. But that was years ago. I did that years ago. It's kind of a fluke how many views and comments that video's gotten. Since then, my private loans have actually gone down quite a bit. I mean, I still owe a lot, but, you know, I've been able to pay back, like, tens of thousands of dollars. So, you know, I had a job and everything. So that's something. I mean, my debt is probably going to go back up because I went back to school. I'm in graduate school now. I'm still majoring in social work. So almost done with graduate school. But that's where I'm at with that. So I sometimes talk about my life. Sometimes I give my honest opinions on different topics like politics or anything really, and that's just what I do. I tend to be, you know, very left-leaning politically, although I have some kind of views that I think many people would consider wacky or just out of the norm. You know, I like to discuss things. I like arguing and discussing things, and I try to respond to a lot of the comments that I get. Sometimes maybe I shouldn't, because some comments I get I realize are just troll comments, but I don't know why I engage with them. Sometimes I do. And, you know, it's always nice to have a dialogue between me and whoever's watching. I think that's cool. That's what YouTube is all about, if you ask me. And one gigantic, long-running project that I have on this channel, it has to do with the Bible. My dad, I talked about, is a pastor, and I've been raised a Christian pretty much almost all my life until, you know, I turned like an angsty 17-year-old teenager and I cut my break from religion and my dad's faith. But now I consider myself an atheistic humanist or humanistic atheist, which one you prefer, I don't care. But that's what I am. Or that's what I would be labeled as. People like labels. So, you know, I like to revisit or reflect on this gigantic set of texts that had such a huge impact on my life. That is the Holy Bible, the, you know, from the Old Testament, the New Testament. And so on this channel is an outlet that allows me to kind of revisit that and share with you guys and discuss with you guys the Bible, you know, verse by verse, chapter by chapter. So that's a long-running project. I have no idea when they'll ever get finished or if they'll be finished. It's such a huge book. But that's something that's going on. I'm at Deuteronomy now by the time of this video. Hopefully, when you see this, I'll be way further down with that project. But yeah, that's this channel in a nutshell. If you guys enjoy, you know, and feel free to, you know, comment or, you know, email me or whatever. It's always been cool. If you guys enjoy, cheers.